In the men's 10-meter platform final on Saturday, Shao Yuan outplayed his teammate to take home the gold medal, giving China gold medals in 7 out of 8 diving events at the Tokyo Olympics. He made history by being the first diver to achieve gold medals in 3 different Olympic events in the same season. The only event in which the Chinese did not take first place was the men's platform synchro, in which they finished second. In the 4 women's events, China dominated the competition. Shao finished with a total of 582.35 points on 6 dives. Yang Jian, another member of his team, won silver with a score of 580.40. Lastly, the bronze medal was won by Britain's Tom Daly.